Hey, come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Mom.
They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now, come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on.
Put those down. I don't want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... You've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on! We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here. Oh my God. Come on. It's okay. Let's go inside. Let's go.
Go through the collapse.
We don't have any time to waste.
Hey.
No way those masked bandits take us down. No way.
Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall... We fucking fall.
We're building up prosperity just like we planned. Thanks to you.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Okay, I'm in.
They don't come back. All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
Punch it!
Keepers.
at me. Hey, hey. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm fine.
You okay? I'm fine.
Oh, just do what you can.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Backs are against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. You said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, but we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the pagans.
Hello. We took a tough hit, but prosperity is still on.
Hello, sir.
The highwaymen don't think about tomorrow. They're short-sighted. Everything's about the now. No investment in anything, no plans for the future. They do what they want, when they want, without a care in the world for who or what that might affect.
I'm here to help.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended. And where it all began. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And a beginning. Keep an open mind. Only those who heeded the sign. And new Eden rose from the ashes. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
you go through deep waters, I will be with you. Isaiah 43.
I hear about Eden's hunters doing unbelievable things.
Breathe in, hold it, reflect. Understood. You know where to find me.
You can count on me.
Move, Jerome!
Let's say we get to work.
Thank you.
We should prepare the sacrament, just in case.
Book has been recovered.
Clay is next. The sacrament.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls! Not the old man! Me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this, Mark. And they will lead you to the flame. I know who you are.
So it's you everyone is talking about.
I recognize the mark upon you. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
We get to work.
And I fall in love, so I hardly need to know. Oh, when we met.
Let's ride. Ready for a bumpy ride. I see one! That was it for me.
Oh!